How does BC Hydro restore power after an outage?
Imagine this. You're at home, there's a big storm outside, there's a power outage. Don't panic. We've got this. First, head to bchydro.com/outages for all the latest updates. You can report your outage online or give us a call. Now that info makes its way here to dispatchers like Melissa.
Hey Dave, yeah, I'm a part of the Restoration Center team. When it comes to outage information, we're the central hub province-wide. We manage about 45,000 calls a year, which is about 100 calls a day. As a dispatcher, my role is to investigate and prioritize your outage, and then dispatch a crew to get the lights on as soon as possible.
Okay, Melissa, what's your number one outage safety tip?
My number one tip, if you see a down line, assume it's live, stay back 10 meters, and dial 911.
Great advice, Melissa. Now, in the event of a really big storm, we set up dedicated storm rooms like this, right, Ed?
That's right, Dave. In a major event, Restoration Center can quickly get overwhelmed with the volume of calls. That's when we'll open up and help them out. In a major event, we may have thousands of customers out throughout the province. We need to open up multiple headquarters and focus our attention where it's needed most. We'll prioritize our calls for schools and hospitals and major large outages first. We may also need to move our crews around the province as needed. At the end of the day, our goal is to safely and efficiently restore power as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Ed. So once crews are dispatched, that brings us here on the scene with one of our power line technicians, Kirk.
Hey, I'm a trouble tech. I'm often first on scene. I'm here to see what's wrong. Let's go check it out.
So Kirk, when we have lots of customers out of power, how do we prioritize our response?
First priority is public safety, and anything that presents a danger, we'll respond to those and fix those problems first. And then after that, it's about getting as many people's power on as possible.
Okay, there you have it. And now you know how power's restored. Okay, what should I search for next?